Welcome to my reaction channel. My name is Harry. Today I have for you a lady called FREDA PAYNE, and I'll be doing a song called Band of Gold. So let's go check out FREDA PAYNE with Band of Gold, and here's my reaction. Another song that it's just amazing. Another song that I've heard, but I heard like a much modern version, you know. I think the version that I had was done maybe in the late 80s or something, or mid 80s. I don't know, but it definitely wasn't this woman and it wasn't this voice. So FREDA PAYNE looks like the one who's done the original version. So this should be interesting. And I keep getting all the songs that I think was done by somebody, you know, and then I find out that it's actually a cover. I don't know how I picked the songs, I tell you guys. What a beautiful woman. Very striking. I could not keep my eyes off her. And that outfit she's wearing is just like gold. Honestly. Beautiful song, you know. It could easily pass for a Motown song in the 70s, you know. I hear Motowns all over that song. And painful song, you know. I mean, who gets married in on their honeymoon, you know? It's all over, you know, on the night of their honeymoon. I mean, there must have been signs. That's if there's anybody who actually like had this happen to them, I feel really sorry for, you know, such a person. That's a terrible thing, you know. They haven't even started yet. The honeymoon night and everything is apart. She's alone by herself. But I know that wouldn't happen. Only a madman will leave this woman alone by herself on a honeymoon night. I wouldn't. Beautiful song, beautiful woman, beautiful outfit, beautiful groove, but not such a beautiful story. Interesting. Actually, you're right, because I was saying, you know, it has Motown written all over it. It could actually be Motown, because I don't know what record label signed her. Let's see if I get any hint of that here. It's hard to tell because all those companies have been taken over by all this, you know, all the big four or five labels. So even that's not telling me much. But yeah, fantastic song. You know, like I said to you, I know another version of the song, and it's not this version at all. This is so different, and I really enjoyed this. And I think it didn't hurt that the lady was stunning. Very, very beautiful and very, very striking looking woman. You know, I really, really enjoyed that. FREDA PAYNE, fantastic. So many amazing names that you, anyway, that I haven't heard of. I'm sure you guys have heard of it, right? Especially if you're from that era, you know. And it's just a blessing that I'm getting to discover all those people. And even some of those that I've heard of already, I am discovering songs of theirs I never knew existed. So I'm just like a kid in a candy store, really, and I cannot get enough of this. Even though now things are getting so hard because we keep getting blocked, and we keep finding ways to like evade that, maybe like stopping the video more and so many things. It's just it's not a good time, but we hope it gets better. Anyway, I hope you enjoy them this reaction. If it was your first time, hope you enjoyed yourself enough to come back, you know, or subscribe and become part of the family. And if you enjoyed this video as well, please give it a like for me. My name is Harry. Stay cool and stay safe out there, and I shall see you all at the next stop. Bye bye.